We want to treat patients before they get sick. We want to rescue the disease, treat the disease before it becomes the life-changing event that Parkinson's disease is for most patients.